Major risk factor for coronary artery disease are hypertension, dyslipidemia, diabetes mellitus, obesity, sedentary lifestyles, and smoking. Especially smoking is a very important risk factor for the young patients who develop myocardial infarction. The patients of chronic kidney disease are also have a very high risk of developing coronary artery disease.